So, Hester Friend, we know what you did. We know you have a child. Who's the father?
You know, I'd break a commandment with her any day. Howdy, stranger. You want some rope?
No. I want the news. What's going on here?
This here Hester Prim, known adulterer.
Well, who's the father?
That's what this trial's all about. See, we can't know until Dimmesdale gets back. Dimmesdale will get it out of her. That's for sure.
Who's Dimmesdale?
He's never heard of Dimmesdale. Why, Dimmesdale's only the rootinest, tootinest, demon-huntinest minister in all the East Coast.
Where's he now?
I don't know.
He's been this way. And recently. Sense something.
My bolts aren't doing anything.
Try this.
Crucifix. Good.
Good, the crystal worked.
You know, Hester, all this could go away if only you gave us a name.
No.
Bellingham, I'd recommend just to let it be. The man's obviously too much of a coward to come out and say it himself.
If you say so, sir.
Hester Crane, remember me? Oh, giving me the silent treatment. See. I bet you've been wondering where I've been all these years.
I've been at sea for 2 weeks when the storm hit. Through the grace of God, I survived. Of God, I survived the attack, but I had the curse of the Wolfman upon me. Through the grace of God, I found an Indian who gave me a potion that would suppress the curse.
But my quarrel is not with you, but with the Father. Pray tell me, who is he? Thou shalt not speak? I must warn you, I have a very special set of skills. Skills gained over a long career. I will find him. One last thing, do not reveal my identity to anyone, or you will regret it.
As the years went by, Hester started serving the community. Chillingworth found his old Indian friend, and together they started a search for Hester's lover.
The ground signals that he went this way, Kimosabi.
Who do you think it is?
Dimmesdale, Kimosabi.
Governor Bellingham, a known vampire, enjoyed the pleasures in life, and Dimmesdale continued hunting evildoers. Throughout the years, Dimmesdale and Hester's love survived.
Dimmesdale!
Dimmesdale! There's a new witch in these parts. It's Mistress Hibbins, Governor Bellingham's sister.
Well, we'll just have to take care of her like any other witch. Something needs to be done about Dimmesdale.
Listen, old witch, I need you to put a curse on Dimmesdale.
Yes, I will. I don't like that, Dimmesdale. Someone's coming. You must leave now.
I know who you are, old woman. I know your secret. Or should I say, old witch? So you're not gonna talk, hmm? I'll get my assistant.
It's okay, woman. It's okay. We know your secret. Just tell us you're a witch.
Listen, old woman. We know your secret. We know you're a witch. A dirty, stinky witch.
The only way you can save yourself is to repent.
Is this your magic broom, old witch? Is this your magic broom? Gonna have to step it up a little bit to crack this old witch. So you still won't talk, old crow. How about now?
I'm gonna give you one last chance, old witch. You can repent your sins. Or we'll burn you.
Dimmesdale, you're cursed!
I only got one bullet left!
Missed me again, Dimmesdale!
Oh! I did have a second bullet! So she's dead then?
First we need to use the holy water.
Holy water, good, yes. Yeah, sprinkle it on, then?
Yes.
Yeah, melt all the way to hell, foul creature!
Good work, Wilson.
Dimmesdale killed your sister, sir. This is all that remains.
No, it cannot be. Curse you, Dimmesdale.
Dimmesdale, you're cursed! Dimmesdale, you're cursed!
Hester, I've decided. I don't care anymore what they think. I'm gonna confess my sins, and then we can run away together to Europe.
What will we do in Europe? We won't have any money.
We don't need money, as long as we have our love.
Love is a many splendid thing. What? Love lifts us up where we belong. All you need is love.
I must go now and prepare to confess. You, book us a ship at the port and prepare for sail. Goodbye, Hester. I'll see you later.
Kimosabi, a disturbing news. Lovers Dimmesdale and Hester plan to elope to Europe after Dimmesdale confesses the secret which engulfs his soul.
No! If Dimmesdale confesses, he'll lift his curse. Unless I curse him with my own curse.
No, Kimosabi, you must take your potion so that no one else is affected by your terrible curse.
Wilson, what are all these instruments for?
Well, I discovered that Chillingworth is a werewolf, and he plans to bite you. So you'll need this, a gun with silver bullets.
I assume this stake is for Governor Bellingham. He's probably sore about me killing his sister.
This is true. You'll need this to protect you from the vampire.
Good work, Wilson.
Everybody calm down! I have an announcement to make!
Yes! Now I can curse him!
Everybody, protect yourselves! He's a werewolf! Hester! Hester, no!
Thou hast escaped me! Thou hast escaped me!
Thank you.